Predictor. The Path Predictor indicates the ship's movement based on the available rate of turn, speed, and course over ground, and other dynamic ship data received from EPFS and the heading sensor. To activate the Path Predictor in monitor mode, select the Settings menu. Click on the Ownership tab and click the Path Predictor On button. To deactivate the Path Predictor, click on the Path Predictor Off button. Note, Path Predictor uses the same value as used for defining the vector length.